Hey everybody, welcome back to Final Fantasy Tactics Part 2. And now it's time we can do some map stuff here. So let's see. Okay. Probably gonna get like a movie or something going on here. Oh yeah. I think they changed the name a little bit from the original PlayStation version. Zalbag, yeah, these are all major characters in the game. I think the two guys there not in the bed you end up fighting at one point or another. Okay. Now, let's see if we can go to the okay. So, I'm going to redo my team. I shall return in 1 second. Okay, so I've redid my characters, and basically, here we go to the next area, if I can do it right. There we go. Be the next little fight, so I can make these 4 people this time. We'll use my healer, which will stand here in the middle. Of course, I had to make a character named Usagi. And I got room for one more. I'm going to take my other chemist, just to be on the safe side. I think that's it. Should be good. This isn't really a hard fight. Rescue their captive. That would be the most moral thing to do anyway. Again, I have no control over Delita. He does what he wants. And this guy, Argath, I have no control over him either. He does what he wants. But he is pretty strong, so they changed his name from the original. It was Argus or something, I think. So this is basically just a pack of bandits and squires, a thief and a couple of squires, and a cat over there. The cat's going to be probably the most dangerous because it can inflict poison. Not sure about the amount of antidotes that I have. Let's move up here. Stay kind of in. What are you doing? Don't attack. We'll keep one healer up here. And then one up on the top of this rock is a good place. Like I said, higher elevation will increase your throw distance. Alright, Belita, start heading over there to help. Not a bad stone throw for 10 damage this early in the game. Yeah, okay, so now he moved to our side, which makes things a lot easier. We'll start move over here. Not sure. Okay. So I gotta use that on somebody. Wait. Put my healer here. Alright, they should start coming to me. They really don't have a way to heal, I think, except for maybe a potion or two. Gotta get rid of the thief and the cat. Those are the priorities. Targets. Go ahead and throw stones. Because then I'm just gonna move in there and pick off the ones that are the weakest. Well, the lead will start for me. The guy on the right down there is trying to flank me, which is probably not a wise idea. This guy has some guts. Up here like that, but I'm going to focus down this guy. Has to have one less person to fight. Go ahead and heal up Azumi. And then go let Argath do whatever he wants to do. Good shot there. Got rid of him. That's two down. Four left to go. I have a feeling the guy in green at the top is going to target one of my healers next time it's his turn. Oh, here goes the thief. He's dead. Three down. Yeah, I knew he was. I knew that's exactly what he was going to do. So we'll move up here and give him a backstab. soggy. No, not enough damage to finish him. Probably no need in giving her a potion. Oh, well. I was gonna kill it with my chemist up there for the extra points, but that's fine too. Well, now you're gonna back attack my person with claw and try to give me some poison, huh? But it didn't work. So I got two left and they're both targeting and killed Usagi. So I have three turns to finish this fight before she is technically dead. We can do it, let's go. There we go, get rid of this cat. Come on, Argus, whatever. I'll take care of this guy. Stop with your throwing stones, dude. I'm gonna go up here and take care of the cat myself. With a chemist. That's what's up. Not losing one of my characters. Should be enough, good enough to hit him, and that should end the fight. Are you harmed? I'll be fine. It's for the Marquis' safety, I fear. That fight. Let's see, 700 gil, two potions, and that's it. I got a little bit of conversation here. Trust him, don't trust him. Yay, okay, so now let's move up here. And probably gonna have some more exposition and cutscenes, maybe. Thank you. next mission. Your grandfather was a traitor, dude. So stop throwing stones in the water. Zalbag and what was the other girl's name? Tietra. I'm pretty sure that they changed her name to, yeah, from the original PlayStation version. Pretty sure they did. Because it was not. I think it was just Teta or something. Something easier than Tietra. Pretty sure. That's Delita's sister. Don't let it go to your head there. Okay, so that's gonna be it for this video. I'll probably do some grinding off camera so I can get some actual skills to use on my characters on the fight, and then I'll continue on the story in the next video. So until then, I will see you around. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.